taking a little father-son road trip down to LA. But first, there's an abandoned house down here I seen a while ago. It's right off the coast. Looks like it's all tacked up and shit. It's over here in the Ventura area, a little past Santa Barbara, or I'll put it on the map. I don't know exactly where it's at. But we're gonna stop and check it out. I got another action cam for Christmas, so he's gonna be utilizing that as the kid cam. So hopefully we get some good footage of this place, and we'll take some little clips of random stuff we do in LA and stuff like that. You know, just make a cool little video of it and stuff. But look at this view right here. Oh, you can't really even see it. Oh yeah. All right, so here we are. We're actually in between Santa Barbara and Ventura over there. But as you can see here, there is an abandoned property right on the motherfucking coast. Like, look at this shit. Look, you can see the oil platforms way out there. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I can see just from right here. So yeah, now we're gonna, hold on, I'll get to that. Now we're gonna go over here and check it out. First, I gotta get the kid cam going. So give me a second. Let's go this way.
Yeah, let's go this way.
Make sure you pay attention to what you're recording. Right off the freeway over here.
Is this something?
I don't know.
See.
Oh yeah. I don't know if this is abandoned, dude.
Why does it have graffiti all over it?
There's a car in there.
Could be an abandoned car.
It could be.
Did you lock the car?
No, I didn't.
Oh, no.
Okay, so I don't know if this place is actually abandoned or not now. I mean, it looks like a fucking shack, but there was a goddamn... there's a motherfucking car in there with current tags. Look at all this tagging. Lizards! Aww.
Let me see, I want
it. I don't think this place is abandoned, dude. Let's go back on this side. There's a car in there. Let's see what we can see right here. Extend it. You got an extender.
Extend it through the hole. Let's see, Dad, ready?
Drop there. Stay right there for a second, okay? I don't know, dude. I said, I don't know.
You always say that.
I know, but I think this is someone's house still. It's a good question. Look at that thing down there. See that little stick hut someone built over there?
Yeah, I see it. Let's go see it.
Hold on. Okay.
I'm way or that way?
Whichever way looks better. This way. Just right here. Bump your hand?
No, bump my elbow.
Oh. Okay, be ready to go, because...
All this stuff does look pretty old. What the heck, is that a bamboo chair? I don't know if we should keep exploring all this stuff. It's pretty well maintained. There's water and electricity here still. Close that. Over there or something. Keep going.
How you doing, man? Is this your spot? Oh, all right. I thought this spot was abandoned, man. You got a pretty cool spot over here. Are you rebuilding this place or what?
Well, that was the idea, but
yeah,
it held up for 15 years.
Oh, man. It's a beautiful spot you've got right here, man. It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Well, appreciate it.
Be nicer with a pile sign.
Oh, I bet.
You guys have a nice day.
You too. Take it easy.
Clearly not abandoned.
He's living the Obi-Wan life.
The Obi-Wan Kenobi life out here. Oh, I would have knocked him the fuck out. Okay. That was our side mission. Us exploring this unabandoned beach house. He seemed like a pretty cool guy. I mean, he let us out the easy way instead of... Yeah, instead of having to crawl back around the fence over here. But being that this little spot is all tagged up and shit, he said he's been here for 15 years. So, yeah, it looks pretty abandoned from what we saw on the outside and stuff like that. Now, to continue our way to LA.
Now wait a minute.
Okay, so we're gonna do something that I have done in the past. My mom used to do it with me and my sister. We've got two directions to go to the Hollywood sign to see the best place to see the Hollywood sign. Two directions. I can go this way or I can go back that way. We're gonna use this De La Rosa tree to decide which way we're gonna go.
Can I have it when we're done?
Not in here because it's too messy. Oh. But so this side will be forward and the back will be backwards. So ready to flip
forward,
it
forward.
You're gonna call forward.
Forward.
Let's see. Forward it is. Here, you can hold this
one. Yeah. It's mine now. Okay, just hoping I don't eat.
As you can see right over there, it's the Hollywood sign. This is probably the closest I've ever been to it. I'm in a pretty nice little neighborhood right now. These are probably all multi-million dollar houses, even though some of them kind of look like shit. But here we are. There was a better view down this fucking curvy ass road up this crazy ass neighborhood we came into. But people probably live in California their whole lives and never come over here to see this.
Not mine.
Well, no, not you now, because now we've been up here to see it. Too bad the trailhead's closed, otherwise we'd be able to get even closer and have a better view. Now to go get some lunch.
Yeah, let's go to Fatburger's where I see one.
Yes. Yes.
I'm just having a snack. foot roll up here.
Oh yeah, the smog down there is heavy right now. Oh look, take these little steps. Oh hell yeah. Look at these punk ass millionaires down here. Having this fool fucking do a goddamn leaf blower on the roof. Look, son. See that off in the distance?
That? Mm-hmm. That's a maze bank.
You can see it?
Yeah. Dang, that looks nice.
It's badass.
I wish it still said land.
Hollywood land?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Look at that trail go straight up.
Let's go.
Are you serious, man?
Let's get up.
Dude, that would take forever to get up there. Okay. And you wouldn't even be able to. This is the best spot to see the sign right here.
Well, I want to touch the D.
You can't touch the D. That's illegal.
A guy touched the D.
Yeah, and he got in trouble, man.
No,
look, turn around.
Fuck it, Emily.
I don't know if you could see it in the video. Probably. It's the Hollywood sign. It's,
you should use
it. It's
that
dope.
As your thumbnail.
As the thumbnail, I will. Hello.
Silver Surfer! Try not to drop it as you said so.
Yeah, for sure. Road trip adventures are about right here.
What the heck is this?
It's a star. Look, there's another one right there. I know, man.
What?
Huh?
What?
I was recording your good mood walk.
That was not mood walk.
Your good mood walk. That's what your walk, how you're in a good mood?
We
Yep.
That's hilarious. Whoa, this hurt. No, but that doesn't hurt. Even higher?
Oh. Oh,
let's go higher.
Oh, closed.
There's like more escalators. Oh, they're closed too.
No, that's how you would go down. Kills my knees. Oh, weird. Well, that's good. Oh, they're putting the flags away.
Why?
They're supposed to.
Why?
What do you think those are right there?
Lions?
Yep, lions. Saber-toothed tigers, man. Whoa. He's pissed. Look, right here.
Watch this, watch this, Dad.
Look, it says right there. What's that stink? It's the hydrogen sulfide that comes from molecules breaking down. Look, see how it's still bubbling? That's all the heat still coming up from down in the earth.
Uh-oh, the elephant.
Yep, it's not getting out. Stuck in the tar.
Forever.
Look at his tusks are so big, they're curling around.
What?
His tusks.
Whoa. But look at hers and his.
Crazy how it's still bubbling, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go see why it said it was bubbling. I said why. Look, see this right here? That's because there's still some areas that are seeping with tar. See? See the tar? That's fresh. They don't want you to step in it. It's still coming up from the ground. Come on, there's more. Even bigger ones.
Even bigger? I think
Dang, that was close. The lake pit. Let's see what the bubbles, what's the bubbles right here. Methane bubbles. Want to see some fossils?
Sure.
It says fossils.
But first I want to see this. That's yep. Not anything.
Yep, it's coming up.
Like right now?
Look at it. See?
That's not methane, that's water, duty heads.
No.
Not like anybody's gonna jump on me. What the buttholes?
Oh, it's Alan Hancock. Alan Hancock College. You telling me you like his cut? Look, more. This one's so big they had to gate it off. Oh, look. Yep.
Whoa, I can't touch that stuff. What the?
Look, more over there.
What is that?
This whole area.
Let's go see that.
I thought you wanted to see the fossils.
And then we can see the fossils.
They're over here somewhere.
Stuff.
You can't go up there.
I know.
I'm just guessing. I don't really know.
There would probably be...
Pits 3 and 4. See, there are still bubbles coming up?
Yeah.
Methane bubbles.
This is not fossils.
No, they're over here. We gotta keep on going. Look at those big animal things over there. Oh, look, more little mini tar pits.
Wait.
Right here. Yep.
How's it?
Yep, just a little bit.
That stinks. Oh, that's a big one.
Whoa. Yeah, it is.
I think that's just mud.
It's not mud, it's tar.
That?
Oh, yeah. Look at this thing. Oh, it's a bear.
A bear?
A bear? That'd be a big bear. Prehistoric LA. Oh, those are, those giant sloths over there.
Sloths?
Like Sid the Sloth?
Sloths?
Sid the Sloth. Oh, look. Where'd this, where'd that come from? Oh, shoot, look. It bubbled up from right here and shot way over there.
I hit it. A game.
Yeah, look, they've only got three toes. They're giant ground sloths.
Those are not sloths.
Yes, they are. That's those what that are, thing said over there.
Those are dinosaurs.
Oh, this was a playground. You could climb on them.
Why not now?
Because of COVID. Look, another one right over here. Yeah, how it just looks like ground, but it's actually a big tar pit. Dang, they pulled over 10,000 fossils out of this thing. 27 different mammoths were in this one pit. Aw, what? This is where all the fossils are at. They're closed. Can't even look at them.
I'm about to do something.
Hook-billed monster bird. It's a teratorn. Teratorn means monster bird.
Hey, Dad.
Look how big this thing is.
Surprise, sucker.
Compared to a person.
Feeding it.
There's a security guard right over there.
Dad, I found that. Dad, look what I found. Is this something to eat?
No. Cuz. Sabes que wey? So they're not even saber-toothed tigers, they're saber-toothed cats. The saber-toothed cat is California's state fossil. That's fucking awesome. Five million fossils. Oh, damn, that was a big-ass bubble. I wonder if I got that on video.
Probably not. There's one over
there. Yeah, that one just keeps on coming.
get her to the bathroom or something?
No.
Oh, okay.
There's the weenie dog.
So crazy.
You know what I would call that dog if it was a boy and I had it?
What?
Wiener face.
Wiener face, huh?
Yeah. Because he's a wiener dog.
Here's more little mini here.
Yeah, let's go see. I think we've already seen it.
Yeah?
Yeah. You remember seeing that?
Oh, yeah. I think we've seen it all.
America.
America?
America.
America.
No, look. America.
Oh, the flag up there. Ooh, look it. Now the saber-toothed cat is my new favorite kind of cat. Because it's California's state fossil. He's not dead.
Come on, man.
If he was alive, he would be a saber-toothed cat. That's tight up there. Some saber-toothed cats eating a mammoth. Some giant sloths getting attacked by a teratorn.
Where?
Up there. And camels.
Bulls.
Who would have thought that fucking camels were in Los Angeles?
The scientist?
That's tight. Too bad they're not all lit up.
I thought we were lit up at night.
What was?
World record for thickest palm tree.
Huh.
World record.
Huh.
I shaked it.
Shook? Huh?
Now we're at slow.
That's SBE. I don't know.
Hey, that's my leaf.
Oh, don't lose your leaf. So this big ass rock right here is a piece of art. Nah. This is just a big ass rock from some mountains. The Jurupu Mountains. Whoa.
Okay, we're not under it.
That's a big ass rock.
What the fuck? Why did I just make like a long rock?
I don't know, man. Go.
I didn't have my hat. It feels weird. I haven't done this since we're in Colorado.
Yeah? Go, go, go.
Oh, no. Oh.
That's it? Go more this way so that you don't roll into the tree. Okay, go. Go, go, go.
Go.
Go, roll. Roll, roll, roll as fast as you can. Ooh, that was close. Okay, roll, roll, roll.
Let's do it again. I think I got away from the poop.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Yeah. Go, go, go. Okay, come on. You're gonna keep rolling or are you walking? Ah! Oh, you just rolled in poop. Nah, I'm joking. Here you go.
I haven't done that in a while. No, I'll do that again. That's fun.
Okay, go.
30
train, Tom. See you next
week.
So I think we're all good.
So a room over here at the Beverly Laurel Motel. Kind of down the block from the La Brea Tarpits. Here's our view right here. Check this bathroom out though. Look, this is the door. That's so tight.
Oh, wait, okay, God.
Mirror. 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 And this fucking shower. That's so tight. Are you recording? Is it on?
I think it just starts on.
I think you have to push record. There, see? Now you're recording.
It's like a potluck we do for anybody who's left over there over the break.
Oh, look, a microwave down there.
Yeah, I won't leave until Sunday. Hey, look,
what's that? It's a safe. Ooh, I wonder how. It's... Oh, man.
Oh, man.
I was hoping it was stocked. Coffee stocked up. Drink some coffee later. Yep. Look at this phone though. This phone's crazy.
It just takes me a while to figure out how to approach things.
That's a classic phone.
I'll just figure it out eventually.
So this concludes our day.
And look at those nice ladies up there.
This concludes our first day over here in LA. Went to the tar pit, saw a Hollywood sign, walked up and down Hollywood Boulevard.
Yeah, nice in the Hollywood part already.
Yeah, possibly.
Yeah, I was recording the climbing
part. So, till tomorrow, we'll see what else we find in LA.
I rolled down a hill at the tar pit place.
Yeah.
Over and over again.
Yeah, it's closed. Look, come over here. Walt Disney Concert. Probably said center over there. Concert house area? H-A something.
Yeah.
Hall, it says hall. Walt Disney Concert Hall. Come on, let's go over here on this side. Yep. It's closed. It says right there. Look at that thing over there, it's all slanted.
right, here we are. The last leg of our father-son road trip. Wanted to stop and get some Randy's Donuts. You've seen it in GTA, so I drove over here. And it's the fucking wrong Randy's Donuts. It's not the one with the big donut on top. There's another one with a little donut out front.
It's still a donut.
At least it's still a donut. So now we're gonna go over here and get some donuts before we head back up north.
Well, let's just hope the donuts aren't like small.
Yeah, they better not.
Because there's a small donut in the front.
But it's actually a super huge donut in comparison to a regular one.
Yeah, but it's smaller. Oh, I love those things. Hey, at least you got a parking spot where you didn't have to pay.
Here's, I was supposed to pay.
But you didn't.
Nope.
Come on, Dad.
What?
We're gonna get a ticket.
We're not even gonna be there long enough to get a ticket.
You're gonna get a ticket.
Well, just keep your mouth shut, and they won't give me a ticket.
There's a guy behind us. He has tickets.
There it is.
A big donut?
But it's not on top of the building.
So what? There's another donut.
Go peek your head through it.
That donut has pimples on it.
Go on the other side and put your head through it. So I can take a picture.
Whatever.
Put your mask off.
Why?
So I can see your face. Say cheese. All right.
That donut has pimples on it.
Randy's Donuts. Tony Stark eating Randy's Donuts. And this one right here.
That's the new one.
Open that sucker up. Let me see how big your donut is. Here, let's put it on this wall right here. It's the giant Randy's donut.
Oh, this is hard to open. Why is it so hard to open?
Just lift up. Holy moly!
That's mine!
Pick it up. It's as big as your face. It is, look. Pick it up. Let me see. Put it next to your face. I got it. So I can take a picture. Put it next to your face. Is it heavy?
No.
Hold it side by side. Dang. Oh my God. Nice.
Come on, get your little baby donut already.
Oh, get out of here. This wraps up our little road trip adventure.
Yeah.
We went and saw the Hollywood sign, La Brea Tarpits, Hollywood Boulevard, got some Fatburger, got some Randy's Donuts. Whoops. Now we're on our way back up the coast. Home. So until next time on one of our adventures, we're out. Don't forget, like this shit, subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, check out my link, floresdesign.pinkcartel.com. Follow me on Instagram _FloresDesign and all that other good stuff. Till next time. We're out.